Yo, yo, what's going on, guys? Jesse here, back at it again with another reaction. So, I'm back with some more NCT reactions for the NCT verse, as I call it. So today I'll be doing NCT 127. Now, I only know one song from NCT 127. Rocket Punch did a cover of one of their songs. I don't remember the exact title, but it was a really nice song. It's kind of like that. I don't know what the exact song is, but I can remember the name. Anyway, so this is one song I actually know by name. So it's called Highway to Heaven, English version. That's the one I've heard the most, and I have it on my phone, actually. But yeah, this is the one song of theirs that I actually know. And the other two songs today that I will be reacting to is Cherry Bomb, right? And finally, NCT127's Favorite Vampire. Now, it's quite a song that I find amazing, right? And I think, you know, this could be a really good song. Just because the name sounds so spectacular, you know? Sorry about that. Let's get into it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. No. Ooh, 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. All day connection. Actually, this would be my first time watching the music video, so this is kind of interesting. Actually, let's check it out. Let's check it out. Oh, I think I know one member from this group. His name is Taeyong. Well, I think they said that Mark and Haechan are also in this group, but I know Taeyong because of he did a song with Yuno called City Lights, I think? Yes, City Lights. And I heard another song from him called, I think, something about an airplane, I forget. Something in an airplane. Pick your flag down the corner, you know what I mean? That song. I forget the name of the song. Side note, honestly, I don't think this song needs a dance to it. This song is like, it's more of like an anthem type song, you know what I mean? So I feel like if they just stood there and just sang it, I feel like the crowd would just join in too, you know what I mean? What do you guys think?
I bet you never had it like this. Real good love and light up your wrist. Last call, are you coming with me? I got some things you want to see. Tell all your friends that you're busy.
Yeah, I definitely think Mark's my bias for this smile, man.
I can't wait to love you all along.
Alright, so that was NCT's 127 Highway to Heaven, English version. What I love about the song is that it's such a nice vibe. And also, I live in California, so Highway to 101, you know, on the 101, let's see where you go, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know, so this is like represent out here. But yeah, man, it's, the vibes are amazing. The vocals are amazing. The rap line in this is really nice. And then Haechan's vocals at the end. I think that's Haechan. I don't know. Sometimes I'm always confused with members, but I feel like that's Haechan, right? The high note at the very end. It sounds like him. I could be wrong, but I feel like that's him. But yeah, man, this whole song's a vibe. And yeah, man, this is nice. I love the white and black outfits. I don't know what to call it. Suits? But it's not a suit. Formal wear? I'm not really sure. But yeah, man, it's such a nice vibe. All right, on to the next song. Which I don't know, should I do Cherry Bomb next or Favorite Vampire? I love the word vampire, so I'm gonna click on that. I'm going to say this right now, this might be controversial, but I've never been a fan of the K-pop mullet. It's I've never been a fan of it, honestly. I'm going to say this right now. There you go. There's a song by Chris Brown. It's Look At Me Now. It has that sound to it too. I really like, I don't know what sound it's called, but it's like I remember, you know, a laser sound came from like someone hitting a cable with a wrench, and that sound is a laser. You know what I mean? So maybe it's like similar sound like that. It's like lasers. They just, I don't know, they got the audio from it? I don't know, sampled this audio track? I'm gonna be honest, I got slightly emotional right there. I love this chorus. I don't know. I'm so emotional right now, bro. Like, I'd be emotional within seconds. I don't know what it is. I'm really about to cry. Hold it back. I'm trying to stop myself from crying right now. The song's not even sad, bro. I'm so emotional for no reason right now, bro.
Take that.
Be showing off this dude way too much for us right now. He's on the screen like every 2 seconds. Is he like the main visual? That's probably why he's on the screen so much. Is he like the main visual of every group's like always showcased? You know what I mean? Like he's always in front of the camera. I don't know why. I don't know. The camera, what's it called? He's always shown on video. That's the word. That dude's always on screen, but is he the main visual? Let me know. Sorry, some paranormal stuff just happened. Okay. Okay. I'm so scared right now. Did I press the remote? No, the remote's all over there. Okay. All right, let's do story time. Story time. So this one day I was in my car driving, and my friend was talking to one of their friends, and they're like, yeah, you know, I work in a morgue, and you know, like sometimes the lights flicker, right? And I was like, come on now, lights flickering, that's not even scary. And right when I said that, the train track lights, they started flickering immediately. And like the signs fell down, but no train came by. And I was like, oh, it's probably a train coming by in a couple seconds, couple minutes, you know? I like trains, the train like goes on and then this train comes back a couple minutes later. Nothing. There was never a train to go by ever. And literally after I went to movie, came back, there was a train. And I was like, all right, I feel your spirits. So I'm, you know, I'm very aware of the beyond, and I'm slightly scared or not, because my TV just turned on and my remote's miles away, and if I die, you know, just know I reacted to NCT. Okay, let's go to the next video. Alright, yeah, oh, sorry, we talk about the song. Oh yeah, this song, I don't know why I got so emotional during this song. You know, I think because the chorus is such a sad sound. And also, it's like songs about, you know, really loving someone so much you'd be willing to turn yourself into a vampire. You know what I mean. But it's nice. The chorus is so sad to me. Sad sounding. I don't know if it's actually sad, but it just sounds so sad to me. And I literally immediately started crying. But let's go ahead and move forward. Yeah, let's do that. The next song will be Cherry, Bomb? Cherry Road? Cherry Bomb. All right, here we go. You know, if I die, I tried.
pear, right? Cherry bomb, fillet, yum, bullet. Bullet, bullet, pear, right? Cherry bomb, fillet, yum, bullet, bullet, pear, right? Cherry bomb, fillet, yum, bullet, bullet, pear, right? Cherry bomb, fillet, yum.
I'm not gonna lie, this is so hard to concentrate, man. Man, if I die, you know, I'm so scared right now. I'm full on scared. I like that choreo. It's so simple, but it's so fun, you know? Mark's, his raps, man, I swear I got it. They're just so nice to hear. Honestly, I feel like this would be one of those times where, like, English lyrics would definitely be really be good, because I mean, just hearing "if you're happy, you know, clap your hands," the child in me wants to clap, but the adult in me is like, what are these lyrics about, you know what I mean? So I'm like, I'm slightly confused but like intrigued all at the same time. It's a weird combination. I feel like this song right here would be really good for like you know, like for like variety shows. Remember, you know, like members are introduced. This song would be perfect for that. Like they're just coming up and the song plays. Oh my God, the vibes would be immaculate.
Yo. Nah, 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 nah. I'm the biggest hit, I'm the biggest hit.
Yeah, Mark, man. I don't know. It's Mark. You know, Mark. Mark. Oh my God, Mark is Mark. Right. Reset. Mark is so amazing. You know, I just really enjoy his performances, man. I just love seeing him rap. He's like his visuals combined with it. It really works well. You know what I mean? Like it's oh my God. What do you guys think? I really enjoy. I don't know what it is, but maybe it's like the composer. I think it's Hyunjin. I forget his name, but the composer for SM Entertainment. I don't know what it is about the breakdowns they create for NCT songs, but that is some good stuff. But wow, this has been a really long video, unfortunately, because of ghosts. Not that I blame you, ghosts. No, you can do whatever you want, but I'm gonna end it right here. What did you guys like? I'm scared. What did you guys like? Did you guys enjoy the what song? Oh, how about this? Reset. Okay. What song is your favorite? What song did you like the least? What song did you want? Like, oh, I really wish they made more songs like these. You know what I mean? You know, who's your bias from NCT 127? And who's your favorite vocalist? Who's your favorite rapper? And also, you know, what are some of your favorite songs from NCT 127, you know? And honestly, this has been a really scary introduction to NCT 127. And hopefully it doesn't continue down this path. You know, I really hope it gets brighter and happier. But for now, I will live in fear of my next reaction. And that is that. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, even request what's coming below, Jester.